Did you know that some turtles breathe through their butts? When hibernating underwater during the winter months, the painted turtles slow their metabolism by 95% and lower their body temperatures, and they get the limited oxygen they need through their butts through a process called cloacal respiration. For more interesting facts, subscribe now.